And here is the latest on the Jerry Sandusky child sex abuse case. The state's Sexual Offenders Assessment Board is asking a judge to raise Sandusky's status as a sex offender to sexually violent. That would require him to register with authorities for the rest of his life. Now, the state defines a sexually violent predator as those with mental abnormalities or personality disorders that make them likely to engage in those offenses.
At Penn State University, there's a new focus on reporting incidents of child sex abuse, so there won't be a repeat of what happened at State College. One big change is coming from the Penn State Hershey Medical Center's new Center for Child Abuse Prevention. News 8's Pete Muntean reports.
The problem is not just a find the bad people and lock them away. It's a bigger problem. It's a society-wide problem. And so, was it a dark chapter? I think child abuse is a dark chapter wherever it occurs.
A dark chapter for State College, and Penn State Hershey Medical Center aims to shed light on it.
It really is an opportunity, and it's built off a tragedy.
And it will be Dr. Benjamin Levi's job to seize that opportunity. Last week, he was named director of the Center for the Protection of Children after it was formed last winter in the wake of then allegations against Sandusky.
What's cutting edge is that we're appreciating how multidimensional this issue is and how multidimensional our response has to be.
The vast majority of Dr. Levi's research focuses on child abuse mandated reporters, people like teachers and school guidance counselors, who he finds are relatively hesitant to report suspected abuse. That, he says, is where the cultural shift begins.
I think the people on the front lines have that burden, have the heaviest burden, because right now, as a society, as a community, we haven't provided them with the education and the resources that will help them do the right thing yet.
Levi and his team are creating tools online for mandated reporters. He says it's not a catch-all fix for child sexual abuse, but the goal is to challenge expectations and increase the number of reports.
If the expectation is that when you go to a party, someone is going to be the designated driver, it becomes easier to not drive drunk. That kind of sort of community effort and community awareness, as it rises and there are resources that will help people, that will make a difference.
Ultimately, there will be a clinic at Penn State Hershey Medical Center. Levi calls it a medical home for child victims of sexual abuse. Levi is the second director of the Center for the Protection of Children. Its first, Andrea Tiroli, is developing programs that will be used in that clinic.